I think we've got to change what this looks like. As much as I love the skittermobile, I'm getting kind of bored of it. Let's go see where we can change it at. Oh, that's so nice. I think we'll have this one actually.
Gotta stay ahead. The lead time. I've got this.
Ah!
Always easy. Ooh. I think I will equip that one actually. Okay, so we're on the boss now. So we're going against the boss now, so this is probably going to be quite difficult. Maybe, maybe not, it depends. I'm going to buy a new car soon anyway. I'm not sure which type of car, because I feel like, I think we're getting a Lamborghini soon anyway for free. Alright. Probably won't do it, but you know. Beep beep.
You're about to beep, beep, the winner the outlaw's rush.
I love when you trash talk. It's just talk, and the trash comes with you.
I like our car though.
Hello, Nova babies. This is Supernova, live from the racetrack.
What the hell? Are you live streaming this?
Grab some snacks and grab some friends for tonight's main event.
Try not to hit any cars.
I thought you were the boss for a reason.
You see this car? I'm not even pressing. Oh, thanks for the donation, Wolf TFK. $5 more and I'll sing any song the chat wants. Who's gonna get me there?
How can you concentrate on racing and live streaming at the same time?
I mean, she's catching up, so... Hang on a minute, I'm gonna put subtitles on. Pretty bad at the moment, I'm not gonna lie. I can't even see you on the minimap.
Nova babies, are you ready? The second half is where the supernova really shines.
I'm sure it is.
Oh, the drift. Oh, I messed that one up. There we go. Don't hit the cars. Oh, that was close. Oh my god, that car nearly messed me up. We're good though.
The end of the video. Talia.
Oh god, he's punny too. Spare me.
That was close, I wasn't concentrating on not hitting the cars and I nearly hit it. I thought this was going to be a challenge. This car's too good. It's cost a lot of money though. I just bought a really, really, really bad car and then just upgraded it to max level basically. And now it's insane. When I first bought this car, it couldn't go above like 40 mile an hour. And now it's going over 200. Too close. Let's go.
Show's over, Natalia Nova.
I'm coming.
Okay, quest line done. Nice. Lamborghini Huracan. Ooh, I like that one. Another Lamborghini. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed the video, please make sure to hit the like and subscribe button and let me know if you want to see episode 2. Bye.